All right, what is going on, all you magic makers? Welcome back. And I am out here in the dark doing it. I know you guys are gonna kill me. I'm not you or the chicken booby, but I've got, it says power bait, and for any chicken blood, for it says to use a treble hook as well, but I'm not using a treble hook. I'll show you guys what I'm using. I'm using this heavy freaking weight that I found, because I want to try to get out to the yonder way, where hopefully the big and kitten fish live. And I got two of these hooks tied on, just the good old gnarly hook. Oh, so I'm gonna get baited. I got another rod. I'm gonna cast out. Catch you guys in a little bit. All right, good morning, you guys. Welcome back. I survived. I just turned on the truck for a minute but this is the making man. Gonna go wake up, brush my teeth, get set up, and go get on the water. So enough with the small talk. It's gonna make some magic happen. All right, good morning, you guys. Welcome back to another episode of Making Magic Fishing. I'm gonna go ahead and troll right out the gates. I don't know, something just told me to give this a shot. I kinda always jet out there, and sometimes I do really well when I jet out there and go troll like the places that I like to, but I feel like if I go out there and I strike out and I should have tried this inside first, then you know what, I'm just gonna try the inside today, and then I'm gonna go surf the outside. In other words, surfing terms. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and troll out front here, and then I'm gonna just like let myself go all the way, troll all the way out there, and hopefully I can come across something in the middle maybe, or close to shore. Anyways, good morning. I'm super excited for today, super grateful to be here. I really want to be able to catch a fish, though. I don't know if it's going to happen today, but you know what? The fish are everywhere. This is a big, this lake is huge now, and I don't know. I just got to mow the lawn. In other words, I feel like I just got to go out, mow the lawn a bunch. The more I mow the lawn, the more I troll, the more opportunities I have to come across a fish. And I don't know if I need to mow the lawn in one area like heavily, or if I need to like adventure to new areas constantly. I don't know. I think there's a lot of opportunity to miss the fish versus actually like get on them today, but I don't know. See what happens. Let's get out there. All right, you guys, it's still pretty early. I've only been trolling for about half hour, 45 minutes. I usually come straight down this point, but I decided to do like a zigzag type troll to see if I can come across the deep area, come back to shallow, and see if I can locate where some of these fish might be hanging out in the deep area when it comes to shallow. I don't know. I'm gonna try something different and see if I can sneak one in for the content, for the viewers, for you guys. I'm out here. I'm doing this thing. I'm grinding. It's getting kind of hot already. The sun's warm, but I don't know. I've gotten bites on hot days, so hopefully, I'm gonna do something right, which is gonna lead me to getting a bite, and hopefully I can land this guy. All right. What's up, you guys? Welcome back. Still no today. This is day two all of this little adventure. Actually, kind of like day three-ish, but day two as far as me being on the water. I actually had to go and get off the water to go pay for the site, and then I ended up making lunch and kind of taking longer than expected doing that, as well as kind of like getting myself organized. I kind of just shoved everything in the car, and because because I'm out on the water all day from sun up to sundown fishing, as soon as I get off the water, I'm like too dead tired to even like try to you know, get organized. Last night I just made something to eat, and then I was so tired. I did actually try to catfish last night a little bit for a little while. So I did attempt to do something else besides just go to sleep, even though I was super tired. I gave it a little shot for a little while. It was super windy when I was down there though, so I know my catfish bait was just flying off. I ended up baiting up with a couple night crawlers, hoping that maybe a catfish would go for that. But the wind was super cold and it just sucked. So, and I was super tired, so I just kind of gave up after about an hour. But yeah, I'm back out it on the water now. Just figured I'd do another little check-in. Yeah, I got the campsite for one more night, so I'm gonna hit it hard all day tomorrow. And hopefully this full moon that we've been having, hopefully it's like, it goes away or it's a lot smaller or something tonight, because it has the fish kind of all out of whack. And then hopefully once this moon kind of goes away, maybe that'll get them eating again in the morning or the night, I don't know. We'll see what happens. What is going on? Whoops, forgot something. All right, what is going on? Cheers, all you magic makers. Or what is going on, all you magic makers? It is me again, and I'm still back out here doing this thing. Go ahead and this is what the drink of choice for tonight, Shock Top, as well as I think it's got some Bud Light or something crappy. But this is the campfire situation. I'm kind of keeping it small because this is all the wood I got left. Not very much, but we're gonna make do. I'm gonna go on a little hike adventure to hopefully I can find a little bit of more wood just in case, because it's pretty windy and chilly, as you can probably tell. But yeah, I didn't have any. I don't even know if you guys can hear this, but I didn't have any luck. Pretty much struck out, but I'm gonna go ahead. I'm staying the night, so I'm hoping to get on it early, first thing in the morning. I'm going for it. I mean, I got nothing to lose right now. This was my Christmas present to come out here and fish. And to keep getting content, hopefully some trout content, some of my favorite content. I don't even know if you guys can hear any of this, but enough for the small talk. Keep making magic happen. Alright, so I'm here. I got the bonfire over there. I'm sitting in the back of the truck. I got the boat and I got the sunset. And I also got this. Let me remind you, this video is sponsored by yours truly's father. So good old dad. This one's for you, Dad. Ice cold brew. And watching the sunset. And that's about it for this check-in. All right, you guys, welcome back. I don't know what I'm really doing. I just wanted to talk to someone, I guess, so I'm pressing record so somebody could hear me. I am kind of scared, I'm not sure about how tomorrow's gonna go. I'm
scared or afraid to strike out again. I really don't want that to happen. I really hope it doesn't happen. So I'm hoping, I'm praying that everything goes all right, goes well. I get blessed with just at least one fish that would turn this whole trip around. Anyways, yeah, I don't know what else I'm saying. Amen and stuff. Pow. Song it is.
Huh?
Listen to the song. Can you hear it? Hold on. You probably can't tell what it is yet until the chorus. Yeah. I listen to AM. I'm. And like, dude his head. And that's because DJ used to listen to it, huh? When it came out.
Sausage or linguica all by myself. Looks good though, doesn't it? And what else are we having? Top ramen, that's all gone. Pa-pow. Alright, what's up you guys? As you can see, it's super dark out. That is the moon. And that's the lake. You can't really see it. Let me get my flashlight. Alright, so I got one catfish rod out. I'm hearing so much splashing going on. It is not even funny. Like, I threw out a few pieces of a hot dog, cut pieces of hot dog, just because I heard, or as a kid, there was a pond near my house. And actually, I used to go over there and use hot dog for bait, because that's all we had in the fridge. And I didn't have any way to get to the store for worms or anything, but there are carp or something. I feel like some of them might be bass, but I'm pretty sure they're carp. But they're splashing like everywhere, to the left, to the right, straight out, straight to the left a little bit. Like, they're all over the place. But I do have one line out. My other line just got snapped, so I gotta re-rig it. I figured I'd do a little check-in. And, the moon was full last night. I think it's like a little bit smaller. Ooh, something just splashed again, kind of farther out though. Probably didn't quite hear it, but yeah, I'm just anticipating my first bite. I almost wanna like throw some stuff in the water just to bring the fish up again and see if they'll splash like all loud like they did a minute ago when I was chumming. Anyways, we'll catch you in a little bit. Good morning, all you magic makers. So it looks like we are like fog banked in. It's starting to let up a little bit, but we're pretty fogged. You can't even see across the lake. You can on this side a little bit, but over there. There's already one boat on the water, it looks like. He got on like, it's only 7:04, so yeah, he got on literally 4 minutes ago, right on the dot. I'm gonna go walk down here because I left two poles in the water overnight. Hopefully the both poles are still on the beach. Hopefully we have a fish on one. That'd be freaking awesome. That'd be all time. But yeah, I'm gonna walk down here. Let me go check them out. I can't see where I left them yet. Oh yeah, both of them are still there. I wonder if one of them's, the line's broken or anything. Whoa, one of them looks like it has a little bit of tension. This is bad. This is cool. So one of them is like super slacked. One, it almost looks like there's a little bit of tension on it. I don't know, let's see what happens. Oh, looks like I'm stuck on the smaller one. Oh, I worked it out. There's definitely not a fish on here. Just a bunch of weeds or something. Hey, wait. Oh, I got a stick. Oh, no. Oh, I got a fish. I got a fish. There's a fish on here. Oh. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Let's go. There's a fish. Good morning, you magic makers. Look at this. Catfish, baby. Boom. Baby, overnight. Look at him. He's fighting. He was asleep on there. Oh, he just got off. He just got off. He's right there. He's swimming away. No, he wasn't that big, but he was a good sized cat. Oh man, there was a fish on there. You've got to be hitting me. Oh, he was a fish and he got off like at the last second. He was treble hooked. Oh no, he broke the hook. Or what? Yeah, he busted the hook off. But there was a fish on there, baby. Not a huge catfish. He broke my knot. I was yanking on him too hard, and he was fighting back. That was a good size one. I want to say maybe like maybe a 2 to 3 pound catfish only. I don't think it was any bigger than that. Maybe a 5. No, it was not even a 5. It was kind of small, but. All right, I'm checking my other line over here. There might be a catfish on here. Dude, that thing had it in its mouth. That was freaking sick, baby. Oh my God, I want to stay another night and try that again. That sucker had it. And it felt like it was super stuck.
Like, there was no way, I don't know, like, it felt like I was, that catfish must have just been tangled up in all kinds of branches and stuff, and I was just, I pulled him out of it. This one doesn't have anything, I don't think, at all, but still cool try. Look at, nothing even ate this bait, because I wrapped it around. I wrapped this bait with string around it. And look at, nothing even, stuff kind of came up maybe and tried to bite it, but nothing really had it. That catfish though, that was a cool catch, and I didn't land it because I was all excited and wait. That's making magic fishing though for you. Good morning, you guys. I kind of want to cast this line back out because it's all baited still and just see what happens. Oh, fish just jumped over there, just kind of splashed. Man, that was cool. So there are some bigger catfish. That was the biggest catfish I've seen out of this lake so far. It wasn't huge at all, but it was the biggest one I've seen. I'm gonna go up. I got one last linguica to make, so I'm gonna go ahead and, I don't know, go up there and, yeah, just make my last linguica, get ready to go on the water, and yeah, and then I'll be on the water and I'll troll for today. Man, that was a cool fish. Man, I don't know if I should just throw my line back out and keep fishing for another catfish and then come back later and check them. I don't know. All right, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.